Sia umendu, grade 8 English, mahotaratu kame. 4. Did Alexander Fleming in 1928 what discover? Did ne sahabare, did ka AUX auxiliary babjabare, ketalelu diveyabare. Piro Alexander Fleming a subject pibare, Alexander Fleming ha. In 1928, a chain of bureau prepositional phrase pibare, tanguya nesashima, in nesare prepositional phrase, pipilu matawame. Piro WH question lavare, what? WH nesare, bagulu diveyare. Bagos or goes or carry object pides rati kameno. Piro not discover. Tua test limu shibare, discover, discovered, discovered. Discovering, edi edi, ing said it. Vup, bonsam chibare. Vup, shapui trishidi. Or ditka kedale, Alexander Fleming. Alexander Fleming ha, in 1928. Tanguya nasashima. What bago discover shapui trishia. Or nasoma, question maklile, bavare. Or subject babida pilo. What ka object kumira chibare, taja. Object question lo ti nai mare. Kabhi aale usho ji aan. Object question so di ka AUX ne main verb ja subject paavi ta. Naro khalai so baon. Object question so di ka AUX ne main verb ja subject paavi ta. Aro to bian si me so yin. Subject Alexander Fleming o le ma tha ba me. Behai le ma le so ro. AUX ne main verb ja ma. Aro thai so wa WH ne sa ba me. WH pite what ne sa me. AUX ka did pibare auxiliary verb did go teme pidwai no main verb pide discover lava me turun na kuye jama subject lava me Alexander Fleming ro what did Alexander Fleming discover so yo yadwa ba me na so ma ro prepositional phrase PPU te ya ba me in 1928 kashimak te wo lowa ma mi ba ne no aso no tjaung lo yadwa ba bi kabhi aali time mein object question so di ka AUX ne main verb ja subject paavi da. What did Alexander Fleming discover in 1928? Tanguya nasa shima Alexander Fleming ha bago shapui twishi ke dale.